I'll be beginning a sports documentary about a type of lifestyle that's both very stressful but also very honorable. My name is Daniel Zhang. I'm a student here at HC High School. And for the next year, my film crew and I will be following and interviewing some of the student athletes here at HC High. Now, my film crew and I will be trying our best to capture the extraordinary lives and the rigorous workouts of these extraordinary people. We've got two fitness centers. One is called Bouchard, and the other is the school basement, which we call the fitness center. I hope that this documentary will be very insightful to all of our viewers, whether or not you do a sport. And yeah, I hope that this all goes well.
Inverted wall shit! Hey, yo, get back here!
Yeah, okay, we can cut it here.
It's a new day, but it all feels old. It's a good life, that's what I'm told. But everything, it all just feels the same. At my high school, it felt more to me like a jail cell, a penitentiary. My time spent there.
Warning!
I believe that in order to gain, you must go through pain. I choose to live this philosophy religiously. Sometimes.
389! 390! 391! 400!
You know you just waited for 3 hours and skipped to 400?
What you talking about, man? I'm buff!
What you talking about? 10 pounds!
You know, some people say that I don't actually work out, that I use fake weights, and I'm a faker. But you know what I gotta say to that? You guys are right.
You call that lifting weights? No, look, bring it back. This is how a real person should be lifting.
What? 290? Are you crazy? I can't do that.
I'm a student athlete. Lift it! Lift it!
I feel like it's my job as a student athlete to teach these people how to work out. A lot of these fools really don't know what they're doing, so it's my job to humbly teach them.
Nor? Basically, he goes overboard with everything, but he does everything wrong while he goes overboard. So he believes he does everything right, so he's very enthusiastic about it, but he doesn't do anything right. He just does the wrong thing, and at the wrong time, you know, and in the wrong world. And the world would be so much better without Nor.
Get out of here! I'll show you how a real man does it!
You know, unlike Nor, I actively seek out to help those the right way. I help them see the way of the grind. And trust me, I know when people are in desperate need of the grind. I see it in them. I see it in
their large intestines.
Bro, bro, wake up. Oh, dude, you okay? Yeah, you're in the gym, man. How's your workout going?
Oh, yeah.
You haven't done anything for the last half hour. Come on, bro. Do this. Yeah. This will be fun. Get some muscle.
I don't want to work out.
Here, I'll squash you. No, it's fine. I got this. Okay, then just do 3 sets of 5, alright?
Alright, got it.
Alright, let's go. Yaman is my brother, and as Confucius said, I don't got friends, I got family, and family comes first. Hey, yo, get up, what you doing? It's Saturday, there's no... That's it, you gotta start doing the fence, get on here right now, and I better see you working out for the rest of the year. What?
Working out is, I guess, beneficial to the student athlete, but I am not an athlete. I am a student, a good one. I do early bird, but I would much rather concentrate on my schoolwork than doing this. And I really can't work out either. Yeah, but I've devised a way to get past that.
Meh, I actually gotta work out now. Or I could fake it and make it look like I worked out. That just might work. Yes, I know what to do. Let's go. Oh man, oh, what a workout. I can't do this anymore. I'm so sweaty. Guys, how many sets you do?
Like, I don't even know, man, like 20.
That's not good, the good work.
Yes. Wait, Yaman poured water on himself? Hold on.
Am I happy with these people? Well, I mean, certainly are peculiar. You know, honestly, no, I'm not really happy with them. I mean, I came here expecting athletes, but instead I just got, well, 3 stooges. I guess you could call them the good, the bad, and the ugly. Yeah, I guess they'll need a bit of refinement before they can actually do anything.
Alright, so you see here, we have to like do something about your business. Alright, so let's start with something easy. Alright, so you got like pretty much like no ab, right? So like I think what you should do is like you should do curl ups on the surface. Alright, you think you can do it? Alright, come on, give it a shot. I'll come back to you.
I think Daniel could bring some good change to my routine. I mean, he's certainly better than Nar. I think I might try this.
Alright, so I see like you got like a temper problem and you think that you could do everything right. But I'm sorry to tell you, but like, you're completely wrong. Okay, so like...
Me?
Yeah, you. Alright, so I got a few like workouts for you.
Alright.
Yeah, it's yoga.
Yoga?
Yeah.
What am I?
Look,
a 3-year-old girl?
We're outside and like, if you do yoga, you could like learn to calm down. All right, find your inner peace.
You know how you calm? Deadlifting 300 pounds.
You know what? You know, just take this and do what it says. All right. All right, come on, let's go.
I don't need this. Who does that guy think he is? Making me do yoga? Yoga's for wimps. All you have to do is lift them weights!
Yeah, I think we need to address the Asian in the room.
No, not him.
Yes.
None of us really know much about Brandon. I mean, he works out with us, and he stalks us. You saw that, right?
So many whites and sweaty people. If I want to see heavy things and people sweating, I can go to my sweatshop in Hong Kong. I'm out.
Wait a minute, he's a foreign exchange student? You know what? Can you guys subtitle him? Except, like, change everything he says so it's incorrect.
So, coming to America is a new world for me. Back in Hong Kong, when I wanted to lift the weight, I would lift the plow so I could plow the rice, so I could feed my village. And now, if I want to lift the weight, I can lift the heavy metal thing to impress the girl.
See, Daniel says that you need to use really heavy weights to work out, right? And I totally agree with that. But why would you want to work out with really heavy weights if you can work out with really light weights and make it look like you're using really heavy weights?
Sonny's not fooling me with any of that nonsense. I've been playing good cop for too long. Yeah, I texted them about like an hour ago to meet me at the basement, but I'm still not here.
Protein! Sorry I'm late. I got to eat a bear this morning. I killed it with my bear hands.
Shut up.
He ate it with his bear hands.
Shut up.
And he had raw protein. Protein!
Listen up. Alright, you know, I'm sorry to say, but like, I'm gonna have to call this documentary thing off. I mean, like,
what?
You guys, I've been telling you guys how to do the thing, and like, you guys just really abuse this grind that you claim to live by, and like, yeah, honestly, I can't do this no more. Like,
what?
Does he speak the truth? Yes, he is.
Not! How dare he talk to me, the student athlete, that way!
Whoa, chill. If you think we can't do it, why don't you just do it by yourself?
You know what? Fine. Alright, what you got?
Deadlift 45 pounds on each side.
Whoa!
Alright, let's do it.
Spicy!
Like this thing? Alright, let's do it.
Pick it up, Chuck! Spicy!
More.
Spicy!
Spicy!
He's getting kicked!
Boy!
Oh.
I got it.
This is not spicy!
Everyone stopped talking after Daniel's accident. Don't worry, he's fine. Just not in the best condition. Or any good condition at all, whatsoever.
Good riddance. You can't expect to tell a student athlete what to do and expect to make it out without an injury.
Honestly, Daniel should have just minded his own business. I mean, I could just do my own workout schedule. Look at these guns.
You know, it took me an injury and a trip to the hospital to realize this, but I think that I learned something from those three. And it's that it's our flaws that make us who we are, and they give us goals to strive for. And, you know, a flawless person wouldn't be working out like a student athlete. So, yeah, I mean, I think those three really benefited me. And I think I'll keep the cameras rolling for now and see what these three have to offer. Because I think they could bring a lot more stuff to the table. Thank you.
Hey, are you the okay?
Yeah. I hit my head.
Yo, down.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh.
爸别打我呀